premiums have roughly doubled. Not even the slickest Washington lobbyist is going to tell you healthcare is twice as good as it was in 2000. This is hitting middle class in the pocketbook. It's one of the reasons why the wages or the median certain wages of the average family in America stagnated over the last 5 years. There was a recession before there was a recession. But in our attempt to cure the patient, we shouldn't make him worse. And so many of these reforms would increase bureaucracy in Washington, limit choice for individuals, and not even at the end of the day restrain health inflation. It's just a bad bill.